Hey guys, welcome back. So I just have a quick unboxing for you guys this afternoon. I'm just going to do it like this without me in the video today because I've had a very long day. I've had to fill and post off about 30 odd orders for my store and I'm just exhausted. But I wanted to show you guys this particular bag. This is from Kerikit and UK, and this is the Joy in the Blue Steel. So I'm really excited to see this bag. I've never seen one before, and I thought it'd just be nice to show you guys how they send their bags, because the last two I've gotten have been really nicely posted. Comes in a nice box, and this came FedEx and came to me within like 4 days, so I'm really kind of happy about that. Comes in a dust bag like this, which is really nice. All the bags come in dust bags and also wrapped in paper. So I was tossing up between this one or the black with the black studs, or even the black on black, but Carrie convinced me to try the blue steel because she said it's lovely. Oh wow. This is so pretty. This has the studs as well. This gives you, so this is natural light, afternoon light, windows. Everything comes packaged really nicely from Kerikit. But this is full grain leather, and oh, it's super pretty. So on the back here, it does come with cardboard in here. I like how they do that because it protects the bag from the straps from the bag. So I'm just gonna pull that out. These do feel nicely padded. Okay, so they do attach on the side, and you've got the, again, the kind of canvas belt here, gold hardware. Ooh, nice zipper pocket thing back here that goes about 3/4 of the way across. And then in the front here, there are plastic on all the zipper pulls. Let me take all those off. The bag does have this studded front, which is really nice. A nice zipper here. There's a nice compartment in there. There's a front pocket here. These tabs just feel really nice too. Leather as well. So there's more packaging in there. So you've got some little card slots here and some pen slots and another elastic pocket and then an open pocket. So very roomy. Got the Kerikit symbol at the top there. Like very understated. I really like that. I actually have a bag tag embossed saying ZB Love after my store. Is a little bit of a memorabilia thing. Nice insulated bottle pockets, and this tag can be removed if you wanted to. Into the center now. Oh, that's so nice of her. She actually included some card holders for me. Look at that, that's so nice. Aww. And a little oxblood one too. Oh, cute. That's so nice of her. All right, so you also get a big bag and a change pad like my other bags. Okay, so a nice big open section, and there's a key hook here, key loop, and a zip pocket, and then a tech pocket that is padded, and then two pockets at the front here, and then two pockets on the side, one on each side, which I think is slightly insulated too. Nice big open section. Oh, can't wait to pack this up. Zippers are nice as usual. Okay, this does have D-rings on each side as well, so you can attach it to a pram. And then there's this little pocket up here that I guess it's for, like, you put your keys in there or just some quick access items that you might want, pacifiers and things like that, or dummies. Very pretty. I think it's got feet too, so that's kind of cool. Oh, I can't wait to play with this. This is so nice. So I'm going to give this one a go and come back later, guys, and tell you what I think about it, how it packs up, and things like that. So you have a great evening. I'm going to go relax now and play with my new bag. Bye, guys.